mostly vacant streets. A baker from the outskirts of his town earned his living peddling sweets from a ragged cart he dragged around. The clever fox crept close behind, kept an ever-watchful eye for a chance to steal a ginger spice cake or a boysenberry pie. Looking down was the hungry crow. When the time is right, I'll strike and condescend to the earth below and take whichever treat I like. The moment the baker turned around to shoo the fox off from his cart, the crow swooped down and snatched a shortbread cookie and a German chocolate.